So as promised, here is a series of five. We're going to do it three times. Yes, three times. Come on. Join me. As promised, let's go for it. So I'm going to start. We will start off with the single leg stretch. So get your mat. Come and join us. Wait for the buzzer to go. Legs, toes pointed. And push, 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 push. Head up, tummy button pulling in. Keep those legs nice and long. Breathe like out of the engine. And relax. Okay, next one is scissor leg. So we're going to hold it up like this. Get your hands up towards your ankle. Whew. Off we go. Push, push, push. Breathing through. Keep the back flat to the floor. Head up, head down is your option. Next one, I'm going to do double leg stretch. So that's in, curl, arms come round, and in. Keep that back flat to the floor. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Release. Then we're going to crisscross. So hands behind the head, one leg out, touch the elbow to the opposite knee. You can do the lower version, which is just with knees down. We're doing 20 seconds on, 10 seconds up. In case you hadn't realised. Into 100. So you can do the lower version of 100 with the legs bent, or you can do it with the legs straight. It's up to you. Breathe out for 5, breathe in for 5. I'm going to do the lower versions of 100. Have a rest. Push back into single leg stretch. If you want to do the lower version, you can do it with just your foot down and just pull in, or head down. Head down is your option. It's much harder than it looks doing this. Okay, I think this is a leg. I'm sweating now. One leg up, one leg out, and push. Head down is your option. Head up if you want to make it a bit harder. Use the breath. You've really got to dig in and use the breath during these. Oh, my tummy's killing now. Okay, double leg stretch. Extension and round. Keep that back on the floor. Breathe out, breathe in. It really hits the abdominals. This is pure Pilates. This is how Pilates should be done. Fast and controlled. Not just a gentle stretch class. Keep going. Oh, 100 next. Now I'm going to do the lower version of 100. I'm bringing my knees over my hips. Ankles in line, and we're pressing down through the arms. Breathe out for 5. Breathe in for 5.
on, straighten the neck. Keep pulling in those abs, get that belly button pulled in.
One more time, guys, and then we're done. This is only going to last us 7 minutes, this exercise, and I swear you will feel this for days.
Back into single leg stretch. Let's get a bit of speed up.
I'm really using the breath now. The breath is what's getting me through this.
Do this and they don't feel their abdominals well. You're better than me. Double leg stretch. I'm gonna finish with 100. Oh my God. What are you doing? 100. I can't actually speak now, guys. It's a rare occasion for me. And release. Oh my word. That has taken us 7 minutes. 7 minutes is all you need to get those abdominals working and firing. Look, I've got a sweat on. See you later.